I don't want an MLB.
Following total atomic annihilation, the rebuilding of this great nation of ours may fall to you. That's why we Vault-Tec have prepared these educational materials for you to better understand the seven defining attributes that make you special. Today, we will focus on strength. In the wasteland, essential supplies will be scarce. When an item of value is found, keep it close and away from bullies. The stronger you are, the more you can carry. Be sure to know your limits, or you may find it challenging to escape from hazardous scenarios, no matter how strong you are.
Supplies Vault-Tec knew about super mutants.
There are other situations where you may find yourself in close proximity to unfriendly neighbors. For such cases, you must learn to defend yourself using your natural strength. Use anything sharp or sturdy enough to swing. Get creative with your implement, but stay reasonable. And look for anything that can further enhance your innate vigor. The greater your strength, the greater the impact. But remember, some moments require more than muscle.
Oh!
Keep doing your chin-ups and push-ups, because there's more strength can do for you. Swing for the fences like the pros, crafting specialized protection.
Okay. I'm young Codsworth. So, why is there an invisible wall on a couch? It's fine. I want to build a recruitment radio beacon.
Yes, well, isn't this all very exciting?
My LA yards in there. Ah. Yeah, I'm gonna move out of Sanctuary because this place sucks and I hate it. Goodbye, Minutemen! Shut up and never talk to me again. Boot, man. Heavy to carry, it's a dog. Okay, well, I guess I'm not moving the dog then. I should just put glow sights on this. My goodness. Oh, that's a mannequin. That's not how physics works. He loves radiation. Okay.
That rubbish where you found it.
Surely, shut up, Cosgrove. Button. Yeah, these cars still work. I'm just driving where I want. Dang it. No debris. This whole thing, I'm going to leave it. NPC lean on wall. Ow. Oh. there's no fast travels. Ugh. Whatever. Ah. Second. I feel like there's a better way to do this. Bones do I have? Oh, I already have 54 stim packs. Pardon me. Or oh yeah. My mobile suits. There we go! Alright, I'm going to not bother with the, you.
What's all this then?
Metal concrete flooring. I have no concrete. Where to acquire concrete? Thank you for wearing your hard hat. Labor? I don't know. Driving fan. can get up. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. I got a chunk of... I have to look this up. I will never figure it out. Oh, no. Error. Fallout 4. Where to get concrete. Ugh. Much we need to expect. They're just not allowed over there. Avoid the water. Oh, cool. Looks like crap and I hate it. Ah! Full parts. Oh! Yeah, right here's a good spot for you. Oh. I gonna latch onto every side but the one I'd like? Alphabetical. Power station. I require rank 2 in science and a bunch of other stuff. But I might be able to acquire some of these. From Bootman. So. Yes, all right. I'm not smart enough for science level 2. I mayhaps have jumped the gun, it seems. Oh. Here's a fusion core out there. Hey.
We won't be stopped by a little thing like a lock, will we, sir?
Eat the long pig! On that train. That looks cool. That is, in fact, a cold-ass honky. No.
Something's wrong.
Oh! The compensated powerful pipe shotgun. It's like a 2-gauge, my guy. Just stop using it.
Oh,
Ah! Gun. Uh-oh. Nice. A power armor. Okay, fine, I'll go to 10 pines. Wait, those are holding that up. I'm still mad at the machine gun in this game. I saved everyone!
I'm gonna be sick.
Good pickings.
You're on guard.
Anyways, bye everybody! Nothing. Here's a... I have acquired the peppermint. Oh no. Is this on the map? Dumbfounded, confused, and quite possibly befuddled. Oh. Oh, why is it low? this more than they do. Okay, well, you're really lucky. Oh. All one of you. Are your kids tucked in at night? Well,
I hope they are.
Because if they aren't, they're in danger of the boot, the butthole booty tickler. Next time, just a solo working light. Aw, you can't move the wheelchairs?
Mr. Death, you'd be unstoppable in that.
Oh, yeah. Am I in a settlement right now? Material. There's nothing here.
Not this time. I'll try the little dust to get the oil flowing.
yeah, you get him, Schmodsworth. My name is Tossback Bunkercund. I'm gonna get ya. Oh. Oh, don't run. Huh?
Bug it off, eh? That won't do. Not at all. You call this a fight?
There you go. Oh, dear. Hey, you.
Protect and serve.
Little head, big body. Oh, that's it? Oh! Father Gabe. Oh, Father Gabe.
Are you certain I'm the man for the job, sir?
Yeah.
Got it.
Fuck that in there. it's a fight again.
This is an emergency broadcast.
Picking up hostile you.
A caravan is under attack by hostile robots. I need some serious help. We're just east of Watts Consumer Electronics. Anyone in the vicinity can come help. Now's the time. Ada, loop this message.
Yes, sir.
Ah, where's that other one for? Get the devil.
Schwatz Consumer Schmucktronics. Oh. I again wish I had a scope.
I'm here.
My friends did not survive the attack. Thank you for assisting. I was certain to meet my end here as well.
Are you okay?
Thanks to your timing, my diagnostics show only superficial damage. I wish I could say the same for my late friends.
I'm sorry for your loss.
My name is Ada. This was the third time we've been attacked by robots like these. Even with the weapon and detection upgrades Jackson gave me, I was unable to defend them.
Tell me about these robots.
They roam the Commonwealth and claim to be restoring order. We've seen them fighting raiders, but they've also attacked innocents, settlers, merchants, and caravans like ours. We knew we ran the risk of encountering more of these hostile robots if we stayed in the Commonwealth. If only we had made the decision to leave.
Couldn't have known something like this would happen.
The probability of attack was high. I should have forced our departure. In recompense, I will seek justice for my friends and stop these robots from causing further harm. It's time to uncover the source and confront their leader, the Mechanist.
The Mechanist!
Who's the Mechanist?
The only information I have comes from the iBot broadcasts. The false claims of peace and justice. The only certainty is that these robots bring only death. You have shown willingness to aid others. I ask that you please assist
that ass
me in
man
stopping
with the butt
this
out.
In return, I can give you the schematics to build your own robot workbench, so you have additional resources in this undertaking.
I'll do it.
I wish I had the proper vocal registry to express my gratitude. Now, we last saw a group of the Mechanist robots at the General Atomics factory. You may find information there that will lead us to the Mechanist. I will follow and assist with your permission.
Yeah, let's go, Ada.
General Atomics has valuable salvage. Chances are high the robots are still there.
I'll see you later, Codsworth. Come, Ada! To watch the consumer electronics! I'm not going to activate demo mode.
Looking at all this equipment makes me feel right at home.
That's good. I don't know the name of what I just picked up. The Black Devil, Volume 1. Ech. I'm curious if that's when the bombs dropped, which wouldn't make sense if the building is still here.
This is a barn? What is this? It's just a backyard. That's fine. Been here before. I have not. Maybe?
Must have been nothing.
A knife?
Huh? What's that?
I regret going right through Super Mutant territory here. This stuff up. On Ada, we're leaving. Yeah, I have nobody to blame but myself. The other way. What the hell? Did find my lair.
Oh!
I feel like I should have taken a nap.
Zophar! Zophar and Breeze!
Whoa! Vault Tech does not condone these actions!
Wait, yeah, they did. They condoned quite a lot.
Oh, oh, urban frame rates.
Oh, I'm in a settlement.
Is to be reduced to ash.
I hear something.
Picking up something.
Hey, you disappear. No fair.
This is gonna drive me insane. Yes, I would like this. Dang it. Simple eye and eye tweaks. Okay. Where's the download button? Must be logged in to download.
I am logged in! Dang.
Maybe it's over. We got trouble.
It has to be a reason it's not doing this. Come on, Ada.
Hey, end of the line.
Oh, yeah. Oh, Ada, I'm sorry.
Target range.
Alright, here's what I'm gonna do, is take a nap. I'm falling out of my chair! Baby boy needs a nap.
I'll be back later.